I think you're cuter than the Dickens. I like the way you part your hair. I like the way my heartbeat quickens when I open the door and you're there. That's why I'm phoning all the fellas to say I'm giving them the air. Guns to me are slightly perfect. This'll be my last affair. You're the perfect answer to my prayer. Whoa! That's my dad. I knew all along. Underneath, he's really brave and strong. He's on his searching for signs that he missed before, imagining things that he couldn't ignore. Was he feeling this feeling that I'm feeling now? We got to my place, I looked at his face and saw that he likes me. We said our goodbyes, he avoided my eyes, can't admit that he likes me. He turns and I watch him walk away, while secretly wishing that he'd stay and hold me real close, impossibly tight. And there in his arms I'll be all night. We finally kiss, so long overdue. And I know that he likes me. I think I like him too. Whenever I dream, I don't dream that I'm writing something tawdry. I write about how Macau, then I become my cousin Audrey. Tawdry? Yes, it is. Things that I think mean one thing, sometimes do, sometimes don't. The world is a confusing place to live in, but out there no one understands. In my dreams, I'm all composed, composing at the keys. Symphonies drip from these two hands. But when I wake, it's gone, and then I carry on. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song, take back my life song, prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on, starting right now I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song, and I don't. I still got a lot of fire left in me. So make lots of noise, kiss lots of boys, or kiss lots of girls if that's something you're into. And the straight and narrow gets a little too straight. Roll up a joint, or don't. Just follow